Now we are going to see how to do calibration of this grain scale. So for that, first switch on the scale. Before scale shows 0, we have to press this button. Before it is showing 0. Now it will show P 0.00. So we have to move that cursor to last position. So for that, use this button. We move cursor to last position. Now we have to increase that point to 0 to 3. So for that, use this button. It will show 3. After display showing 0 0 3, press this button. This button. So display will show set. Now go into calibration sequence. After display showing set, we have to press this edge button. Now display will show cal sp. So go into next, press this button. Display will show cal 00. Again press this button. Display will blink and ask for the weight value. So I'm going to put weight of 20 kg. So using this 0 and edge button, I'm going to put the value as 20. So I will move cursor to second last position and increase that point, second last position to 2. So it is showing my 20 kg. Now I will load 20 kg on the scale. Okay, so I have put a 20 kg on scale. Okay, after putting that weight, just press this button and our calibration is done.